and Children Productions.
Sugar.
Great Caesar's ghost, what are you doing? I bet you didn't even see the Indian shooting the stars, Scott.
My name's Charlie.
I guess it's not your fault. Your ignorant mother never did teach you anything. I guess that's what grandpas are for, isn't it, David?
Charlie.
The Indian shooting the star? You know you get a free Tootsie Pop with one of these. Bet you didn't know that. You want to know why you get one of these free? Where the Indian shooting the star came from? That's what I thought. Well, I'll tell you. It all started with a pig. Back when I was a young lad, I had everything going for me. I was a good-looking fella. Women adored me, and folk looked up to me. But my life just wasn't complete. There was just one thing missing.
How come you always got candy, Cletus?
I always figured you ain't no kind of man if you ain't got candy.
He ain't got no daddy.
What's that got to do with it, Bobby?
Government gives it to him.
Nope. I get some free.
What you say, you get some free?
That's what I say.
Well, how come the free?
Well, one day when I was just a kid, I was walking home when I heard a strange voice come from a nearby warehouse.
So I decided to take a gander for myself. People say he was a candy wrapper artist for Tootsie Corporations.
Almost there. I've got it here. No. No. Oh, you'll be okay, old friend. Oh, yes. Tootsie will pay. I was there. I tried to save you. I saw it all happen, but Running Horse Phil, you fell into the vat. I saw you disappear into the chocolate, and then you were gone out of my life. I tried to save you.
Stop it! No, it's finished. My star, my Indian star. Everyone who sees you will get a free Tootsie Pop. With the Indian star wrappers, they're free. Curse Tootsie, I will. Stop me, they will not.
And that's why they're free.
That's the stupidest thing I ever heard.
Not as stupid as this man Castle.
I am Castle.
Stupid.
That is stupid.
And that's why they're free.
That's amazing.
Yeah, I know. But you want to see something that's really amazing?
That's why they're free. Back to you, Ned.
And that's why they're free.
That's when I realized that I was
not a girl.
That's why they're free.
There is no need to protect me.